Details on a case that we've been following for weeks. The second suspect in last month's senior skip day shooting is now being held without bond. And that person is just a child, barely in his teens. That shooting at Schramm Hills Park in Greenbelt injured 5 students. Fortunately, they all survived. The suspect that we're talking about is just 14 years old. Now he's being charged as an adult. The other suspect, a 16-year-old, has been held without bond since April.